So guys, it is Friday, April 5th, and it's currently like 7 in the morning. Just got up, but today's an exciting day because it's my grad and birthday photo shoot, and I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. So I actually rented a studio out, and I'm very excited because I have like this vision, and my friend who's a Vogue photographer is doing my photos. So I'm really excited. The photo shoot's in Brooklyn, so I had to be up early and get ready. But yeah, I'm gonna bring you guys along with me, and I can't wait because I've never done a photo shoot before, but I feel like this one's gonna be fun. Like, I'm just like happy. I woke up in a good mood. So it's gonna be a great day, and I'll bring you guys along with me. All right, I'll see you guys soon, bye. I just pulled up to the studio. I got my bags. I feel like I'm over-prepared, low-key, but better than be over-prepared. I'm a little early, so I'm gonna just wait outside until my photographer and friend Gabe gets here. And then my friend Jed's pulling up. We're gonna take a photo. And I asked him to vlog for me, cause I'll be busy, but. Yeah, I'll see you guys inside. I'm excited. I'm in a good mood. I drink coffee, so I'm excited. All right, see you guys soon. What's up, vlog? I just got into the studio. I'm a little early, but I'm gonna get ready soon. I'm hella excited. I'm kind of nervous. This is like the first photo shoot I've ever done for myself, so I'm a little anxious, but I don't know. I just feel like it's gonna be a good shoot. I have like perfected the vision. Or like I have a vision of what I want it to look like. So yeah, and I think my outfits are fire. I'm excited to share it with everyone. But yeah, my birthday's in 5 days, and I'm doing a shoot for that, and then I'm graduating next month. So these are all just for that. But yeah, it was just like today's an exciting day for me because I don't know, I think Mercury's in retrograde, obviously. I think that means something, but I'm just like reflecting on my life here, and I'm just very excited to, you know, capture these moments. And I feel like I look the best I've ever looked. I'm in the best shape of my life. And so I just want to document it and share it with everyone. So yeah, I'll let you guys know when everyone gets here, but wish me luck, guys. I'm not really a model like that, but I do think the camera loves me, I'm not gonna lie. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the vlog, but yeah, see you guys soon.
Hey Gio, where are we at?
We're at my birthday and grad photo shoot. I'm excited. This is the first outfit.
Yep.
All right, everyone's here.
Over here.
Let's get it.
What's up, Gabe? Say what's up. Photographer, you know, we're out here. Everybody stop recording.
What the fuck? Okay, cool. Oh, what the fuck? Let's do it this way, like vertical.
Oh, vertical? Yeah. Like this?
No.
What a vlog, it's your boy. I'm currently vlogging for Gio while he takes his pictures. Next year.
Birthday outfit.
Birthday?
Birthday. We're shooting.
Hey, do one. Gio, how you feeling after the shoot?
Feels great. I just got finished my shoot. This is the studio space, Gio Kin. I can't wait for everyone to see it. Shout out to my photographer, Gabe.
Yes,
the one and only Gabe from San Diego.
Yes,
what do you want to say to my vlog?
I shoot for
him. It's okay,
I'll shoot with me, bro.
Oh yeah, come shoot with him. Come shoot with him. He works for Vogue.
Let's go.
Condé Nast. That Condé Nast. Candy Nast. I'm not a